Yeah, this is technically my third playthrough, I think. Shortcut ahead. Oh, Jesus, I'm starting to lag. Or he's lagging. He just flew right past me on my screen. I would have cried if I fell. I would have cried. NPCs in this game, their storylines are only really progressed when you win boss battles with them. So you activate? Active? Well, I'm willing to use an arrow. Oh, whoops. There's the ooze. One of the few spells I'm going to get early game is going to be, magic weapon. That's one of the few spells I like. And because I'm doing this for YouTube, I have to show off the cutscene. I really don't know a whole lot of the lore of this game, like I've said. But I will say, I do know this guy. I've heard that this guy here is not only the last giant, but he's supposed to be the Lord of the Giants or something. The Giant Lord, I think, from the times of when the kingdom was at war with his kind. Normally I'd feel bad, but Pate. Oh my God, he's using Great Soul Arrow. Okay. He's already almost at a half health. I want to try and keep the aggro on me. But yeah, I just love the look. Yeah, the last giant, once he's at 100 or half health, he'll do that. He'll rip off his arm for more range, which is really kind of cool. Okay, so last giant's already dead. Danger zone, by the way, good luck. Enemy ahead and then enemy ahead. Yeah, sure. Wonder how you died. Oh well. I don't care enough to look. So that's probably one of the best features of this game, is just watching some idiot. Or just watching someone that died. Look. This place again? I don't get that one. Someone should leave a comment to explain that one to me. What do they mean by this place again? I'm lost. Ah, crap. I didn't go talk to the NPC. I did. Okay. I did rest at a bonfire. Okay. I forgot if I had or not already. So I'm such a... I'm a scrub like that, I forgot. Did he drop any? No. Okay. I'm really just... Ow. No! Chug. Chug. Of course, the one time I'm not trying to do... The only time in my life I've ever done that move, and I didn't even want it to happen, of course. Yep, just be careful about that rock there. That'll kill you. Don't go the way it goes, it kills you. And just go up to here, and you'll meet an NPC.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was just... My name is Kale. I'm a traveler, like yourself.
Okay.
I'm navigating the continent to create a map.
Oh, Jesus.
Why can't... Well, that's a good question. When I first came, it was... Yeah, can I s- But I do know one thing for certain. I've always been very fond. I came to this land sometime, Dranlake, the Lost Kingdom. It sounded so romantic.
Of course.
Have you seen Majula? There's a rather spacious mansion there. I've made it my temporary home. Well, as something of a squatter, I'm afraid. Inside the mansion, I believe. Now I... Yes. Wait. Then what? Were you looking wonderful? Then you're... Shame. Here. What a...
Treasure head and short right. Visions of hole and then death. Jog ahead. Boulder ahead. Man, the Dark Souls community is funny. Do it. Fuck that. I'm not jumping that. I don't care. I don't care if there's special loot. Oh, Jesus. I fell. Okay. Okay, game. I don't... What the hell does any of this mean, really? Are you that guy if I knocked down? No, you're not. So where is he? Huh. It's a little worrying, admittedly. Yeah, we're basically done here for a while. And I'm gonna... If she has more... Okay, I only need, like, two.
Thanks. Bye.
Okay, I'll buy one more.
Lively.
Okay, I'm gonna get rid of the life ring for covetous silver plus one. I will... Damn it. Someone already summoned him. I'm just gonna do a bit of farming if I can. Maybe. Oh, never mind.